share your password with anyone, and you're not supposed to post personal information. And the internet goes on for a long time. So no matter how you may think, whatever picture you post on the internet is off, it's still on the internet. Anyone can dig up and see that your picture is there.
So it's called a digital footprint. It's there.
Yes, it's there.
Always there.
I know that you must be cautious
with whatever you post on the
Every time they come back to come on to you later on. Maybe later on those same information will come back to bite you, isn't it?
Yes, because
some of the companies,
they are looking at things
and look at home. Very smart. You're definitely a smart young.
I'm the first person to get to the fire.
Fire!
Me!
So what are you
going to
do right
now?
Everybody in school is on fire. What are you going to do right now?
So that's easier then? I would go to the biggest source first.
So if a fire starts your school now, you are running to the biggest part of fire to go out there?
I think that's my job because I am deputy there. I should make sure that the children here are not talking about you. Lead it to the fire expert. They're experts. They don't have to put water in the fire. This is the same thing. Yes, they have to use carbon dioxide. Carbon dioxide, all the fire, not water.
This man is the fireman for the school.
Raymond Morion.
The fireman for the school.
Man said this. May I say subscribe to DJ Kemar, the finest.